Hey everyone, Skritch here with another video coming at you today with crazy RTulin9 and 11Dannyk. Okay, Ebba Wolfie. And here guys, we are making a map for the server, which link is I'm going to put in the description. And I am getting really high right now. And this is a new map that we are creating. For the server, which I cannot say the name of because it's a bunch of digits. But I'll put those digits in the link below. I'm going to just go ahead, and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna play some music while we time-lapse some of this map making. So. Thanks you guys for coming out today, and I'll see you when the video is about to be done. And I am still here. I just need to get my audio recording off. See you guys when the video is done. Bye. Run for cover. My sense of fear is running thin.
I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? Hey.
days are cold and the cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we heal are the worst of all, and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. So they dug your grave in the masquerade. We'll come calling out at the mess you've made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom. My kingdom come. When you pull my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. They say it's what you make. I say it's up to fate. So I need to let you go. Your eyes, they shine so bright. I wanna save that light. I can't escape this now unless you show.
Everyone, that was basically our short time building a couple of the things for this new kit PvP map we're about to build. So just a little quick wrap through, if you guys didn't see a lot during that time lapse, is this little dungeon thing. One of the things here is a little area where the players walk through. Boom, you hit them right there. Then you can also go upstairs, and you have kind of this fort thing. Hold out.
We need Santa sled or the waterfall.
This is the Santa sled. Has
we
gifts.
Renamed these reindeers.
Yeah. Let's see. What else did we make today? I made another tree. I kind of did some furnishings inside this here. Oh wait. They got something happened to all these. Oh, I think you did slash butcher, and then you got rid of all of my things. That's okay. It's not
what
really.
Did you have?
Armor stands.
No, that wouldn't.
Yeah, armor stands are considered a mob, actually. You can't hit them in, like, regular game, but they're considered a mob, I think. Yeah, because all of them are erased, too. So we furnished that, added two cakes here. What else did we do? We made that dungeon. I would have went over that. And we kind of just touched
a bit more on the house.
Worked a bit more in the house, like I said. We kind of just worked overall on the whole thing. Before I started it, I was working, and I made this little like a blown over farm along with this frozen waterfall. And yeah, we also made this little archery area with cakes. So, hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please drop a like. This was a 34-minute video, real time. Hopefully, we'll be shorter.
Make sure to join the server.
I'll leave the link in the IP in the description.
Make sure to join the server and the server give us some support. And if you don't know how to find Skritch, we'll have a YouTuber rank by next time.
Yeah. So I will have a YouTuber rank. Whoop, if I can get this thing out of here.
Yeah,
so next time.
The server, and the server is kind of in the beginning still. So
yeah. There's only kit PvP.
Because we don't have a lot of things like me. We're still working on it.
Yeah, so it's a very improv. It's kind of like, how do I put it? It's kind of like a beta of the server. It's a kit PvP. Yeah, they have plans for all these kind of games. They have plans for survival games. They have plans for Skyblock. They have kit PvP as the beta game kind of right now. And that's really all there is to show right now. If you enjoyed,
then we'll probably have another mini game thing. Like, some easy mini games.
Yeah. So if you guys really enjoyed this, and I hope you guys did, and we'll definitely be working on this in the future, as you can tell by the barren wastes. Then drop a like and punch that subscribe button like I'm throwing the snowball right now. And from Danny to Wolfie, I wish you guys a good time. Peace out.